the bishops and other clergy, and the laity soon to be assembled in your name, that your church, being preserved in true faith and godly discipline, may fulfill all mind of him who loved it and gave himself for it, your Son, Jesus Christ, our Savior, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.
Let us pray.
O God, our Heavenly Father, whose glory fills the whole creation, and whose presence we find wherever we go, preserve those who travel, surround them with your loving care, protect them from every danger, and bring them in safety to their journey's end. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.